Okay, just now finished my breakfast and then I can go to class. Hold up, CCS is this Saturday and the Montevista cross country team made it for the 12th time in a row? Damn, I remember from my first CCS, there was this girl named Lauren who made a nice video for us with all the alumni wishing us good luck. The kids running this year are pretty neat. Maybe I should make a video for them.
Hey everyone, heard you're going to CCS this weekend. So excited for you guys. I hope you have an amazing race. I hope you just go out there and have the best time and just have a blast. You've put in so many months of hard work. For some of you guys, you've put in years of hard work and you know it's really gonna show. So just go out there, have a blast, finish on empty. A lot of love for you guys and I'm rooting for you.
Hey, Montevista Cross Country. I'm Rohan. I graduated in 2021. I'm actually currently in Washington State right now for the NCAA D3 West Region Championships, which is happening on Saturday. So it's possible that I race at the same time as you guys, which I think is pretty cool. I wanted to give you guys one piece of advice for race day on Saturday, and I think it's really important for the championship season. And a piece of advice is to not try harder during the race, or don't really try harder than you've been trying all season. I think really good championship performances just come from trusting your fitness and just, you know, remembering that you've done all this training, you've done all this preparation to get to the day, and there's no point in trying much harder. In fact, that tends to even backfire. So just relax, just have fun with it, just race hard, race with your heart, and you'll do great. Good luck, guys, and have an excellent day.
Yo, it's Sean. As the former resident food adventurer, I wanted to leave you guys with a bit of my wisdom. If the going gets tough in your race, I just want you to think about what food you most want to have after the race and how you're gonna get it. And realize that the only way to get it is to start picking off people and start passing them up. Because you know what they say, you're not you when you're hungry. So let that hunger drive you forward further and faster. That's all you guys need. You got this. Let's go, MVXC.
Hey MVXC, Alex here. Sorry if I sound a little sick, but I just wanted to take a moment to congratulate everyone for working so hard to get to CCS, and I believe in the effort that you all use to get here, and no matter the results, as long as you put your all into it, I and everyone else will be very proud of you. Congratulations.
Hey MVXC. Good luck at CCS this year. I'm really looking forward to lots of PRs. You guys have trained so hard this season, and I can't be there in person, but I imagine that you guys are eating a lot of people up. Beat them, go out there, do your best, and represent MVXC. Good luck, guys.
Oh man, my neck has been killing me lately. Oh, how did all my MVXC medals get on my neck? Oh, hey MVXC. I heard you guys are competing at CCS soon and that you've been working hard all season. Now all you gotta do is bite down and go. Good luck.
Hey everyone, I'm Nathan and I don't know if many of you know me, but I graduated in 2020 and I ran cross country all 4 years and track as well. And I'm coming to you from sunny Southern California in my Los Angeles apartment. Anyway, I heard that you guys were running at CCS this weekend, and I just wanted to say good luck. You guys worked so hard all season, and this is just the icing on the cake. So go give it your all, don't leave anything on the field, and make sure to run the race. The race does not run you. So be in control, stay in control, be confident, don't let your stress level break you. Just simply breathe, you will be okay. You guys are gonna kill it. Good luck!
What's up, bitches, bros, and non-binary hoes of MVXC? Good job on making it to CCS. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I want you to get out there on the start line with confidence, and then of course you'll do great. Have fun out there, and of course, first place, score well, beat them.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say best of luck at CCS. You guys are gonna do great. Been working super hard all season, and yeah, give it your all and be proud of yourselves.
Hey MVXC, I'm so proud of y'all for making it to CCS. Y'all have worked so hard this season and in previous seasons. I'm so proud of y'all for keeping the tradition alive and making it this year. So During your race, I want you all to set your heart ablaze and put your back into it. And whatever happens, whether you get a 5-minute PR or the worst time in the world, I want you all to go get something really tasty afterwards. Good luck!
Hey MVXC, this is Tria, and I just wanted to wish you guys all of the luck this weekend at CCS. I know you guys are going to crush it because you've put in so much work in during the season and so much work in during the summer, and I know it's all going to come together this weekend, and you guys are going to have an amazing race. I personally will be cheering very loudly for you all the way from over here, and I'm so excited to see what you guys can accomplish together. Good luck!
Hey guys, it's pretty obvious. I'm wishing you all really good luck on your race tomorrow. I know you guys worked really hard, and I'm really positive that you guys are always going to succeed. So remember to go out there and give it your best effort. And also remember that it's always a great day to race. Good luck, guys.
Hi, guys. It's been a while. I heard that you guys made it to CCS, and congratulations. And I know that you've been training your whole season. You're like, whether it's been like 2, 3, 4 years on the team. I know that you guys have been training for this really hard, and I hope you just go out there and do your best, and good luck.
Monta Vista Cross Country, y'all better be ready to race. If you see someone in front of you, you them, okay? By the end of the race, everyone will be crying. You better be crying, and Kirk Flader will be weeping. Go out there, make yourself proud, make the team proud, and embrace the pain, okay? You're so great. It's gonna be amazing.